done more to stand up to racism is now being demonised as a racist bigoted party. And I've got to say, I think our party's response has been partly responsible for that. Because in my opinion, I never have, I've got to say, we've backed off far too much. We've given too much ground. We've been too apologetic. Party, and we've done more to actually address the scourge of anti-Semitism than any other political party. Any other political party. And yet we are being introduced.